In this tutorial, we will teach you how to record a gameplay video using DemoCreator. In addition to the standard screen recording function, a unique game recording mode is also provided in DemoCreator, which can help to capture game videos instantly without any quality loss. To record gameplay with DemoCreator, click the Record Game button to start the game recording panel. Then, select your desired game in the drop-down list. You can select a target window to capture here. This game list, or target window list, only shows your open applications, so make sure your game is open so that you can select it from the list. Next, you can enable the system audio, which is the audio coming from the game, your microphone, or webcam if you need it. If you want to capture the highest quality video, you can head over to the settings and select 60fps or 120fps recording in the Recorder tab and save this setting. Higher FPS means you'll have a smoother video playback, but it could also slow down your computer whilst recording. So experiment to find which setting will work best for your system. You can also select the encoder type and quality here. When everything is ready, you can click the Record button to start capturing the game. You will see a 3-second countdown on screen before the recording starts. You can tell if the correct screen is being recorded, as you will see a yellow outline around the screen being recorded. When you want to finish recording, you can tap the F10 key on your keyboard to end it. Or you can use the toolbar that will appear somewhere on your screen. Immediately after you finish the recording, the video will be loaded into the DemoCreator video editor. Now, you can edit your video recording in the editor, so we can cut out any unwanted parts of the video, add captions, video effects, audio effects, and even change your voice style. The great thing about DemoCreator is that anything you want to do with the video can simply be accomplished by drag and drop. And when you feel the video is ready, you can export it in the format that you want. Okay, so that was a detailed guide about game recording in DemoCreator. If you want to learn more about Wondershare DemoCreator, then please check out the other tutorials on our website. Thanks for watching.